that two flam is skating rink. People in shorts. Look, yeah, shorts. And you wouldn't believe who's wearing shorts.
See that?
Shorts. Me wearing shorts. And she's wearing shorts.
Anybody else wearing shorts?
Oh, she's wearing short sleeves.
What they're seeking is a little cheeky-cheeky. It's the boys' night out. And that moon's about as big as a honeydew.
There's no moon up there.
It's the boys' night out. And they're so romantic. I'll give you a clue. What the boys are out after. The girls are out after too.
There we go. In search of is packed. Let's go in camera. I don't know. I wonder how many people is gonna say that. I'm not supposed to. And it looks like the most popular shop is the Christmas decoration shop. Even the doggies are going shopping. Yeah. The Christmas decoration shop. And what we got? Yellow cab. Ice skating in practically the summertime. Ah, God. It's back. And this is my favorite right here.
Yeah.
One big shambling thing, and so what do you got? People smile. You got the little good, thank you. Oh, how would I come back? I don't know that. And this is down the mud. Okay, what are you walking for? I'm not even gonna try. Oh, they got them lit over here. Escape from engine. Back there. A dress that had me turning around. Oh, I don't know. Wanna eat? Oh, we seen too much of the goodies, huh? You wanna eat now, don't you? Aren't you? Huh? Aren't you hungry? I know you are. So, let's check out the goodies. The evening. What the heck? What the heck? Cider. I don't know. Never heard of them.
I can't make calls. You need one. I'm trying to fix them. It's already dead. I don't want to. What are you trying to get? Aren't you sick of cider yet?
I don't know. I don't know. It's like you ask yourself, why all the Christmas time we have so many lights? Especially when it's all about hiding presents and stuff. Oh, God. Yeah. No, there's no shortage of food. No. Stout New York. What was that about? Oh, like it says, stout. I don't know. It is. Green stuff. Yeah, it's not too bright, but we got food. And somebody needs to get a spanking, don't you think? Daddy, looking at apple stuff and bread stuff and stuff. What do you got? Ooh, that's a big burger there, boy. Ooh, that's a sandwich. Ooh, that is big. Wow. That is a sandwich. And what does that say? Bank of America.
I'm hoping the firm takes me out.
Yeah,
this
avenue
is this way? No, that way, that's
six.
Okay, awesome.
Oh, cute. I don't know. Oh, cute. Oh, down here, you really get into the munchables. And she's still putting up her signs. Oh. Whoop. Let me get. Wow, look there. Your mouth is watering now, aren't it? Yes, it is. Thank you. Look like this guy's visited the stuff rack. Yeah. Look like he got a bit stouty. But it doesn't end there with all the pretty flowers and stuff. You would think, Enzy Wenzy. Yeah, you know what? No, not at all. Oh, is this area here? Oh, no. And nothing will stand in the gatherer's way. Looked like we were stumped there for a minute. I look like she was stumped. I don't know. It's like boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. The boom, 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 boom. I don't know. It's like oh, that is the prettiest fish tank I've ever seen. Huh? Look at there. You don't have to feed them, and they never die. And the place is loaded with such. Wow. You don't have to ask how much. No. That stuff is like there and there. Wow. And in this area, you have more intricate Christmas hangings. As a matter of fact, he looks like he's hanging some stuff there. But let's see. Whoa. You got the New York hangings. Whoa, yeah. Oh, wow. Whew. Yeah, yeah. That's got a personal touch on it. New York, New York. What did I say? Ready? Oh. And I don't really know what that's about, but seems like these children do. I've never seen that before. But somebody has. So, man, and I haven't even touched on the stuff that's in here. I haven't touched on most of the stuff is in here. I'm not kidding you. You know? You're like, who wants the frumpy, dumpy stuffed animal there in a basket?
Huh? Wait, hold on. It's here.
It said nothing. Oh, dookie. Believe me, they are cute. They say, when your hubby bubby is not home, can't beat it. Absolutely the cutest. They are absolutely the cutest stuff. And then you get to when he gets home and he wants to eat. You have a proper chopping board and all natural wood, fine wood, carved trays, serving utensils and stuff, all made out of fine wood. I don't mean to stress some and just leave some untold. But there's so many stuff to see. The cutest earmuffs. Wow. Tell me. You got glasses. Glasses for days. When the glare comes off the snow, wherever you go, you have glasses. Ah, glasses, glasses, glasses. Yeah. And we get, jewelry. Finely made jewelry. See that? Wow. Simple, from the simple jewelry to... Oh, and those ladies know what they're doing. They're trying on stuff. Like I said, I can't tell you all this stuff. Hey, look at that. Hangings on a tree, so elegant. Ah, wow. Blinding, isn't it? And it continues to blind you, but those are the simple stuff. You have to come in and see the intricate stuff. And right now, I'm about to go out the door, or a gate, it's more like it, that having me miss a whole lot of stuff. And that's New York, what it says. So you would want to enter here and go around. As you come in, you can find this gentleman here making that particular one there is the flat iron building. So if you look flat iron building up, you'll get a sense of what's going on. And usually you get a typical view of the Empire State Building, but this one is of the Chrysler Building, which is there. And as I pan left, you can see the actual building. So he's doing that as I speak from there. Oh, look at that. What can't you get in this winter village? Well, there's a lot of people lined up there, so make sure you make it to the bathroom with time to spare. As it goes along, there is an avenue on the other side of the park that you may attain bathroom facility in a portable type. Yes. But on this particular side and closest to the skating rink, it's only that little small, should we say, evil-like building made out of solid stone, but very small nevertheless. So give yourself some time to get into the tinkly spot. Do not all of a sudden want to run off to, well, you know how these fairs go. I hope you do, cause you'll be peeing down your leg and we don't want that. Yeah, so as you see, all those is buildings with sellable items and whatnot. But I have two particular ones that I can't go by and feel like I've taken a video. This particular one is the binding store, where you get your, what did you say, like a diary or such. And but they are intricately designed, as you see the proprietor cleaning the window. And let me just give you a quick, Halloween is coming up and we got the well, you know, those are the guys who play jokes at that time of year. But just as an example, you have right next to them, oh, a seahorse. And look at that. You would think that's drawn on, but that's embossed. Very intricate. Until this time of the year, you can't get that type of stuff anywhere close in New York. You'll have to look it up. But it's here. Ah, right close to world famous 42nd Street. Ah, so that's 42nd Street. And that's the Grace Building. But one more store I have to do before I close this, as this lady maneuvers her child up the stairs into the shopping area, is this store. This store is no joke. Wow. You see that? And they're all made out of solid, heavy metal. And you have a samurai here that stand guard over the store. Whether or not he sells it, I've seen this 3 years now. And the way he works these metal tells me he's a capable man of doing that one over again with no problem. Yeah, so, boy, do you want it? You better come and get it, because it's all here. Oh yeah. And let's get the name of it. And it's called Metal Park. And that one over there that we looked at with the bindings. And it's called what? Hey! Here we go. Nineveh. That's what it's called, Nineveh. You might be able to look those up on the web, because it's worth looking to see what you have available to inspire you in many directions. And believe you me, I am breezing past this because I don't want, this video is gone much longer than I wanted it to. But this is open at night, and if you see me breeze past anything, give me a buzz. But mostly, you see that guy there? Woo! That's the Predator. But it doesn't stop there. That ship suddenly doesn't appear in the Predator, but it has it in here also. And that ship there, wow, that's a three-masted ship. No less. Yes, all three masks are on that ship, made out of metal, and the sails are there too. Wow. I can't even describe it. You have to see it. Believe you me, you will have to see it. So, that's about it. for me anyway, not for this park. Let me just, oh, whoa, ow, you hit me. And she's playing table tennis. Why she said sorry, I don't know, but she did. Yeah, so it's that type of an atmosphere. You can ice skate, you can table tennis, and you can take a photo around the fountain. And if you get tired of those, the darker it gets, the prettier it gets. So don't forget, this is Bryant Park, Winter Village, brought to you by none other than Bank of America. Yes, as we look at the Bank of America Tower. And that's not as pretty a view as I want it to be. So I'll just take a bit of a stroll out. And we were talking about food, weren't we? Yes. You want designs and stuff? Here is your lady. There. But you want more food? And no less. There you go. Brought to you by Bank of America at Bryant Park. I suppose I'll be giving you a bit of snippets here and snippets there. Probably about 5 minutes ago if I find something that's interesting. Like, one time or not, they'll have like skaters and all different type of events going on. The Halloween party, you know, trick-or-treat get-together and such. Yes, Christmas events. Everything will be going on until the end of the year and on into the spring. Yeah, there will be stuff going on. As you hear, this is a fiesta, no less. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. Ooh. You got dancers and singers and maraca players and such. Instrument of all type. You pay for it, you get it. You don't have the funds to pay for it. Enjoy it, because it's yours. This is a celebration of how successful we here in New York has been for the year. As we see throngs and throngs of people nonstop passing by, coming out of the park, into the park, and around, because it's all about ring. Oh, 8 a.m. to 10 p.m. Holiday shop, Monday through Friday, 11 a.m. to 8 p.m. Saturdays and Sundays, 10 a.m. to 10 to 9, 8 p.m. Yeah, 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. on Saturdays and Sundays. Yeah, public beer, cafe, bar. Yeah, sit down. There are about two or three areas that you can sit down and have a Christmas drink. Thanksgiving Day drink. You know the type you want to have. Me personally, no smoky, no drinky for me. No thank you. That's how it used to be. Now, relaxing and bringing you the finery of what goes on right here in Midtown Manhattan. Bryant Park. Don't forget to to subscribe and turn your notification on. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. This has been a Gatterer production. Papi plays salsa. Woohoo! Oh, this jam down here, man.